Building no-code apps is easy with Choicely. Just go to choicely.com and click Get Started. Then choose which template you want to use as a basis for your app or start from scratch. Give your app a name, choose where it's hosted, and create your account. Here's the App Builder, the main view where your app is organized. What shows here shows in the app in real time. You can create bottom navigation buttons that are dedicated to different topics. You can open sections like a web address, a native element like voting, an article, or a whole feed. Embed your web shop to the shop section. Create native elements easily with Choicely. Make an engaging vote or a rating and link it to voting section. Or create interesting articles and compile them all into a news feed. And link it to the news button. Now test your app with the Choicely Studio app by scanning the QR code. Contact us when you are ready to show your app to the world. That's how easy it is to create an app with Choicely. Get started today at choicely.com.